we're a group of 8 senior citizens working at the Coleman Elementary School. We're assigned to grades K-3, and each of us assists the classroom teacher during the school day. The goal of our program is to help raise the reading and math scores of students in our classes. We also work in the after-school enrichment program. The students attend homework club, and they have a choice of classes such as arts and crafts, photography, sewing, gardening, and martial arts.
Now, this is our after-school math club. Am I correct?
It is.
Yes.
It's kind of good, ready? There's the end of the bread.
Yeah, two.
You see, there's one sits in here, it's not there, is there?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven pieces.
But we have 8, so it's 7/8?
Yes.
Versus 7/8 there? Is that one of our answers?
Okay, this is our photography club. And these students are learning how to take photos. This is one of our teachers in the photography club, and she is teaching the children how to take photos. And what are you learning, Mrs. Selden?
Well, the first day we learned the parts of the camera.
Okay.
And the second day is focusing on an image.
Okay.
And focusing on the background. Is there too much in the background? Or a single person? And definitely how the kids should hold the camera.
Ah.
There's a way that they should hold it so they can get the picture correct.
Found. All right, she's going to take some photos now. All right. Okay, just stand how you're going to stand. Let her take the photos. Okay. Okay, very good. Very good. Thank you. Go ahead, take another one, Ariana. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is our Youth Ambassadors Club. And maybe you could tell us what Youth Ambassadors are.
Well, Youth Ambassadors are students in the school that are interested in making the school a better place, and that's what we're talking about. This
okay.
is our first meeting today.
Okay, great. Kind of like a student council?
Well, maybe that might come out of this class. I don't know, because everything that comes out of the class comes from the students.
Okay.
But these are two really good students.
Okay.
They happen to be sisters. They're a year apart in school.
Okay, great. Thanks. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm a volunteer with Generations of Learning in Woonsocket, Rhode Island. Our monitoring agency is Connecting for Children and Families, also in Woonsocket. It's a challenging job, but it's worth it when you see a child get 100 on a spelling test. I believe.